time for a top off! Anything you need? What do you need? Take care, my friend. Oh, traveler. What do you need? Take care, my friend.
They do Catch 24. That'd be good, good. See where it's story. Catch 24. Catch 22. Why didn't they do Catch 24? That'd be good, good. See where it's story. Catch 24. Heliocolopter. Here we go around the heliocolopter. P-5-P-5-4. Oh, this looks good. Oh, look at this. This is my heliocolopter. Down in the valley, late at night. I lost my wife, but that ain't right. That's a good title of a book. Eat, Pray, Love. Well, I got the eat part. Come here, Stu. I'm gonna love eating you. I pray you like being eaten. How's doing that? Sunshine on your stranger. the dozen. Now, that's just science. That's just science. They should have known that.
I'm not in the mood for chat. Yeah? Yeah? Better be worth my time.
So no.
Yeah, good. Now go.
Ah, good to see you. What do you need?
Keep moving.
Safe out there. Anything you need? What do you need?
I'm not looking for chat.
So long.
Keep moving.
Hello there, friend.
too. Says in catch 2-4, I'd cheat by the dozen. Now, that's just science. That's just science. They should have known that. Catch 2-4, that's cheaper by the dozen. Now, that's just science. That's just science. They should have known that. catch two twos. Should have been catch two four. That's two by the dozen. Now, that's just science. That's just science. They should have known that. Like she told me to, with things and secret dinners.
Oh, that stew's looking good. Look at that. Oh, just like I like it. It's gonna be good. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. That was written by Milton Patty Hill. Years ago, my mama tell me that story about happy birthday, and then she'd sing it to me, and I'd say, well, happy birthday right back to you, Mom. Always good seeing a kindly face. Come in. Old Mudtooth's home is yours. Mi casa es su casa, as my ma used to say. At least I think that's what it means. So, what brings you up here? Come to chat? Come to trade? Well, sure. Just an old mudder living out the end of the world, huh? And this old heliocopter makes a mighty good sniper's nest for any dead wood what come waltzing by. This am I lonely at times. But that makes the occasional visitor all the sweeter. Listen to me talking your ear off already. I got a million stories. But I'm sure you're here for a reason. So, what's your deal? Where's? Just some odds and ends, really. Take care, young'un. Don't be a stranger. Pull up a pot, friend. Let old Mudtooth. I cooked up some stew, if you're interested.
Watch my back! Eyes on. Might not be over.
2-2. Should have been cast 2-4. I'd see you by the dozen. Now, that's just... That's just...
Keep moving.
Anything you need? What do you need?
So long.
Oh, traveler.
Certainly.
I'm not in the mood for chat. What now? Fine, let's have a look. I've got work to do.
Take care, my friend.
Keep moving.
Smell.
Where'd you come from? No. Right as acid rain, yeah? Yes. No. I got nothing. Can't trade nothing.
Can't hear nothing, can't see nothing, nothing. Voices. It's the voices. Billions of them all connected, all seeing, all talking over each other until they speak as one, and then I can't. I can't... Help. Help. Beyond help. The world's gone to hell. The Destroyer, he sees you. He knows what you're doing. They all know. Forget. Yeah, forgot everything. I forget nothing. The Oak is all. The Oak's walking, huh? It's always watching. A thousand eyes melts, whispering, waiting. Whisper, whisper, whisper. No. No, found nothing, saw nothing, hear nothing. Whispers. Whispers, whispers. You gotta go. Don't you make me. Don't ask again. No. Stop it. I don't know.
hearing things.
holy hell!